So this is actually illegal in every way, and as a Kashmiri woman, as someone who always feels the threat of sexual violence looming large on her because of the presence of Indian occupation forces, मुझे ऐसा लगा कि हमें आगे आके उसके बिहाफ पे बात करनी चाहिए, बिकॉज उसको तो कम्युनिकेशन अलाउ कर नहीं रहे हैं इस वक्त. तो इट बिकम्स अ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फॉर अदर गर्ल्स एंड अदर वुमेन टू कम फॉरवर्ड टू पुट अक्रॉस द मैसेज दैट शी वॉन्ट्स टू बी पुट अक्रॉस टू द मीडिया, बिकॉज देयर इज ऑल्सो बीन अ मीडिया गैग ओवर द केस इन कुपवाड़ा. तो इसलिए हम कुछ लड़कियाँ, कुछ लड़के जो प्रोफेशनल्स हैं, स्टूडेंट्स हैं, हमने एक सपोर्ट ग्रुप बनाया उस हंदवाड़ा गर्ल के लिए, एंड वी केम फॉरवर्ड टू पुट अक्रॉस आर डिमांड्स, द फर्स्ट ऑफ विच इंक्लूड्स हर इमीडिएट रिलीज फ्रॉम इलीगल पुलिस डिटेंशन एंड हर एंड अलाउइंग हर टू हैव फुल एक्सेस टू हर लीगल टीम. I was thinking of something like Tumen Poshpura again, and I was fearing that something like that would happen again, and I was honestly, the first reaction was that I was very angry and infuriated at something like this happened, and then immediately the news of two youngsters getting killed in the firing, and you know, randomly, you know, a lot of youngsters are randomly being killed in Kashmir, and that is the height of injustice. This girl who is a victim in this case is being treated as if she is guilty. She is the one that has been kept in custody. She is under a lot of pressure. Her family's movements is being restricted. So you can't treat the victim as guilty, and that is what is happening in this case, and that is very infuriating.
We are a group of professionals from all walks of life, students in our careers. We decided to come together because hame laga ki in this Hanwara case, the way this girl has been treated is to send a message that anyone who alleges sexual assault, armed forces ki, and holds the armed forces responsible is going to be treated in such a manner ki wo fir dobara koi aur samne aa hi nahi sakta. That person is going to be harassed and vilified by the police and by our society as well, and certain tactics are going to be adopted by the police to absolve the armed forces even before any investigation has been held. Hanwara case mein the girl is a minor, she is 16 years old, that is a child, and there are clear guidelines issued by none less than the Supreme Court to say that the identity of a victim must never be released in any intercourse of any process of law. So this is clearly illegal, and we have come together to call for an end to this detention, to call for the investigation in the case, a proper investigation, not a sham investigation or a vigilante thing. So these are our main demands.